Hey guys, welcome back to Beauty with Brianna. So, today I'm gonna be, showing you guys everything I bought at Ulta the other day, for my graduation, one of my graduation gifts I got, a $50 Ulta gift card, so I'm like, cool, let's go. So we went, and I ended up spending $70 instead of $50, but you know, that's okay. I got, all of the stuff didn't exactly amount to $70, but like with tax it was $70, so in total I had to spend $70, but I'm gonna show you guys everything I bought, and not really surprising if you know Ulta prices or whatever, I only got four things, but I love all the things I bought, so I'm gonna show you guys them, and I'm gonna review them a little bit, and then maybe you'll go get them. I don't know, some of them aren't that expensive, but one of them kind of is, but I'll just show you guys, alright, so I'll just start now. So the first thing I bought was this Tarte like liquid foundation, and I've never actually had like a really good foundation. I've gotten just like Walmart stuff, which is good, it's fine, but like I really wanted something that was like really, that could cover really well, and they suggested that I get this, and it comes in this little purple box. I don't know. And I got the ivory color one because I didn't want my skin to be too light, but I didn't want it to be too dark either. So this is what it looks like. It's kind of cool because this part is like wooden, so it's like, I don't know, I think it's kind of cool. And this was $40, this one, and I'll just put a little bit on, just like show you guys. I mean it's not super thick, but it's not super thin either. So I really like it, and I put it on this morning again, and it just, every day it amazes me because I've never had something this good, and it just like, it covers like super well. So I don't know if you can actually see how, I don't know, but I really like it, and I use it every day, and hopefully when I have, like when it runs out, I'll be able to have the money to buy it again, because I don't normally have a lot of money to spend on stuff like this, but it's a good investment if you do buy it. Again, that is Tarte. So, yeah. And the second thing that I bought was the Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer. This is what it is. And this, like, I get a lot of redness on my face right here. I'm not completely sure why, but I do, and I told them that, and they were like, oh, we have something for you. I'm like, okay. So they, you just put a little bit of this, like where I have redness right here, so I put it here, and it just takes away your redness, and like really, like immediately, it's like scary fast, and like, I don't know. It's like really like light, like see, it's like already gone. It just like, fades into your skin. That's pretty awesome, and I really like it. This was $15. You can get a $40 one if you want, but I chose to get the $15 because I only had like a little bit of money to spend. So this is this, and you can get this by like the front, like where you pay, like they have little ones. So this was that. And then I bought this brush by Eco Tools for the foundation. I didn't have a really good foundation brush, and when she put it on me to like practice, she like used a brush kind of like this, so she recommended this one. This one was $6 instead of like $20 you can get other ones, but this one was $6, and I really like it. You just saw me use it with the foundation, but I really like it, and it's pretty cheap for if you don't have one, so there's that. And I also got this lipstick by NYX. It's Lilac Flush, and I really like pink lipsticks, so you go to like clubs or just like parties or whatever, but this is like the color that it is, and this was $7. I should put it on for you guys. So that is that. I like it. a lot of people don't really like bright, like, pink lipsticks, but I think if you're, like, a blonde, it just, like, just works better. I don't know. So, this is the pink that I chose. I really like it. And that is $7 again by NYX. Lilac Flush, if you want that. So, sadly, that is all I got. But I like all of them a lot, and I wear them almost every day. Maybe not the lipstick, but I use the other ones a lot. And yeah, I also got a little bit of a discount because I'm like, I don't know, I found it online. I think it's because I have like their app, the Ulta app, I don't know. And I also, so like, yeah, if I got something that was like over like $6 or something, they would like subtract like $4, so I actually got this for like $2 or something like that. I don't know. And then I also like all the tax, so it did add up to $70, but yeah. So thank you again for watching my video, and subscribe if you haven't, and I hope you enjoyed my $70 Ulta haul. Sorry it wasn't a little bit more. Maybe you guys were like, oh my god, she bought so much. Like, if you've been to Ulta, you understand. It probably won't be all that much. But that's okay. I still love Ulta. So thank you again for watching my video. And I will see you all next week. Stay beautiful.